to break down the opening move from a new routine called Mantissa. You're going to start super wide, soft knees, making sure they're always over your toes. And you're going to reach up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Clap right, left, right. Little rib, hip, rib, hip. Again. You're reaching. You're following your hand with your head. Cup, getting higher. Two quick tips. One, imagine a shiny object that's above your shoulder, and you're gonna reach for it, kind of scoop it up, press it down, and then follow it with your head. So you're always reaching for that shiny object wherever it goes. The other thing is just to let your knees be super soft. I'm not even thinking about them, but they naturally just fold in, coming from the bottom of your foot, so your knees always staying over your toes, but that everything is folding to the right when you go right, and everything is folding to the left when you go left. That's it. Enjoy.